Maybe we should reach out one day, I guess. Okay. Alright, so what I was saying. Yeah, so my thing is I want to mask it. So in order to do that, all I got to do really is a cheap way to do it. So I got to make sure I'm on it. Hold on. I'm on that layer. I'm going to solo it out so I know I'm only dealing with that one. So what I would do. Something like this. And it's going to control. So I would hit M, whatever, go to the mask. Whatever, I would. It would be something like this. Like a trick like this. But it would be going the opposite way. Like that. So what would happen is, let's do, let's not solo it anymore. So it's something like, when he goes, it's following him. So it's gonna be like, I'm gonna do it like this, watch. Like a nitty gritty way. So as he goes, this wolf, oh, undo. No. Something like this. Of course, I just got a time, bitch. I clicked. I'll just, so something like this, where as he's going, is wigging out behind him, like that. That's the gist of what I'm trying to do with this. And then when he's going back up, I would retreat. So what I would do is bring it back that way. As he's going. This shit, you gotta be fucking, fuck. gonna be something like, let me open this shit out. It's like, you gotta be frame by frame. And all I'm doing is making a 30 second clip. And it's just a zoom, like it's just a loop. So it's not gonna be nothing hard. All I gotta do is just get the loop part. Right now I'm just adjusting it. I'm gonna fix all of that crazy shit. It's gonna be smoother. So I'm gonna fix it. It's too like, it looks too perfect. So I gotta fix it. Now you're probably thinking, damn, you gotta do it this whole time? No. This is what I learned from coding. I could just loop it. Nigga, go to sleep. I feel you, nigga. You're hungry. The rain is hit. The season is hurting. Damn. Do this.